It'll take time for you to trust this, but I want you to know that I want to marry you and spend my life with you, because I chose you, Raphael, and I will keep choosing you every single day for the rest of our lives.
I'm not a perfect person. There's many things I wish I didn't do. But I could.
When Toby and I broke up, my heart had just stopped.
I never meant to do those things to you. And so I have to say before I go that I just
want
you to know.
I found
I try to stop, but I can't. I don't want to.
To change who I used to be. A reason to start over now.
Was you, Chloe?
And the reason is you. I'm sorry. Something I must live with every day. And
you want to know how I am? I am horrible, Vaughn. I am victim.
I wish that I could take it all away and be the one who catches all your tears.
That I was so in love with you.
That's why I need you to hear.
I thought our story was epic, you know?
I found
years
a reason
for me. You
still
in that ring?
To change who I used to be. A reason to start over new.
We both.
I'm in love with you. You're the love of my life.
You
can say to him, my son, when you forget who you are, in spite of what you think you've made yourself, that's the way back.
My person.
And you know that.